I just wanted to share a story about my daughter. So she's four, and kind of similar thing. We were trying to get a table at a restaurant, and it was totally booked. And she totally disarmed the hostess and said, "I love your earrings. You're so pretty." You know, like she's just being herself. And miraculously, a table was available after my daughter told the hostess this. It was like, it was awesome.
Power of the
Yeah, pretty
gatekeeper.
cool.
Power of the
Yeah.
gatekeeper. And Claude, like that's such a great story, Wade. Like that's like kids, man. Like if you got kids, bring them on your sales appointments and in your Zoom channels because they are worth $1 million. And you can set up a family organization and pay those kids as well and save a lot of money on taxes. But Claude, like perfect example of what you're saying a few minutes ago about just being kind to people that you come across because like I walked in the UPS. I always do my notaries at the UPS store, and I heard the like literally they just opened the door, and the first lady they were dealing with was saying, "That's bullshit. F that." Like was being mean to like this is the first person that they encountered, so it's almost like I wanted to give them extra love for just helping me out with my notaries, and they had to scan it for me, and then overnight I sold a house in Colorado, subject to existing financing, and we're buying a commercial building today with a 1031 tax exchange. But I was just nice to the lady. I was like, "How's your day?" And they know me. But like they always like either scan for free or give me a couple notaries for free. And the scanning, I just scan like 35 pages, and they usually charge like I think 5, 10 cents a page. They never charge me for that just because I acknowledge them as human beings.
It's